Because of fear. We watch the protest on TV. Fear for my safety between a pandemic and the threat of my skin color. Watching the pain of our people through a screen. Because we're black, my 8-year-old brother cried. Watching the reality of what being black in America really means. How easily your life could end because he simply exists as a black man. Because we're black, at such a tender age, he has to start learning how to survive. He has to know how to tread lightly so his sweet life isn't snatched away before our eyes. So we never have to call each other and say someone we love was another statistic. Because I'm black, my community experiences another death, another life lost, another light snuffed out. Because of a natural pigmentation someone is born with, I face hate, I face oppression, I face disgust from strangers. Because of racism, I'm angry.
One day, when the glory comes, it will be ours, it will be ours. Oh, one day, when the war is won, we will be sure, we will be sure.
Don't tell me all lives matter. Don't tell me there are good ones. Don't tell me how I'm supposed to react. Don't tell me how I'm supposed to feel until black lives matter.
Glory is destined. Everyday women and men become legends. Sins that go against our skin become blessings. The movement is a rhythm to us. Freedom is like religion to us. Justice is juxtaposition in us. Justice for all just ain't specific enough. One son died, the spirit is revisiting us. True and living, living in us. Resistance is us. That's why Rosa sat on the bus. That's why we walk through Ferguson with our hands up. When it go down, we woman and man up. They say stay down, and we stand up. Shots be on the ground, the camera panned up. King pointed to the mountaintop, and we ran up.
One day, when the glory comes, it will be
no longer sit quiet as you kill our children. Silence is complacent. We sit peacefully and you kill us. We riot and loot and you kill us. We go jogging and you kill us. We drive home and you kill us. When will the violence end? When will our lives matter?
Now the war is not over, victory isn't won. I will fight on to the finish, and then when it's all done, we'll cry glory, oh glory, oh glory. We'll cry glory, oh glory, oh glory. Oh,
woman and child. Even Jesus got his crown in front of a crowd. They march with the torch, we gon' run with it now. Never look back, we done gone hundreds of miles. From dark roads, heroes, to become a hero. Facing the League of Justice, his power was the people. Enemy is lethal, a king became regal. Saw the face of Jim Crow under a bald ego. The biggest weapon is to stay peaceful. We sing, our music is the cuts that we bleed through. Somewhere in the dream we had an epiphany. Now we right the wrongs in history. No one can win a war individually. It take the wisdom of the elders and young people's energy. Welcome to the story we call victory. The coming of the Lord, my eyes have seen the glory.
One day, when the glory comes, it will be ours.
Because my black is beautiful and my people are proud. We will fight every day, we will fight every night, and like our ancestors before, we will rise. We will rise. Because our lives matter. Our lives mean something. We are people. Black lives matter.